No, I kind of held off doing this video because, you know, when I look at horror movies, I like to be scared. I like my throat to be taken from my body. I like to be like, ah, but then I watch Halloween Kills because everybody was like, Josh, you got to be see Halloween Kills. And I watch Halloween. Mike Myers killed everybody. Mike Myers killed everybody in their mammy. Mike Myers killed everybody but the common cold. Mike Myers probably could kill COVID. Mike Myers was surrounded by a mob of people trying to put his mask back on, got his strength back, and killed everybody in that mob. Mike Myers killed gingivitis. Mike Myers killed bad breath. Mike, dog, I understand not letting a legend die. I understand remaking movies. I understand like trying to continue stuff, but this was out of his damn mind. This was impossible. This was crazy. This was insane. The man had a final showdown with a woman that probably needed a new hip replacement. And I don't think nobody gonna get offended. But what was that 68-year-old woman gonna do with Michael Myers when they finally faced off? Like, honestly, like, they had no respect for black, white, main characters, side characters, backup dancers. If you walked on the set to a Michael Myers, if you was an apple, if you was a fruit on the set, then more than likely you was gonna die. Michael Myers versus Jason wouldn't even matter because Michael Myers can beat Jason's sperm. He was going inside Ding-a-ling killing life before life started. I didn't know Michael. All Michael Myers wanted to do was go to his crib, sit down, and play Uno by himself. But somehow, the director, the writer, the new age people said, you know what? It got to be a whole lot of death. And when we say a whole lot of death, everybody got to die. Like, me and you don't even exist no more. I'm a ghost talking. This world, like, Michael Myers was like on Thanos level. Like, that man was killing everything without an Infinity Stone. I really was never a big Michael Myers fan. Again, I'm not into Jason, Michael Myers, things like that. I'm into more spiritual fear, like The Exorcist and stuff. That kind of stuff scared me. And watching this movie helped me realize, like, damn it, it ain't nobody that's gonna beat Michael Myers out there. Like, if you breathing, you gonna die. If you look, Michael Myers became Michael Jordan of the movie. He became Michael Jordan of Halloween. Michael Myers was like, I saw them walking and I took that personal. I saw them laughing, I took that personal. I saw them living, I took that personal. They had to die. Halloween Kills should be seen by everyone. This movie should garner a lot of attention because of the death total in the movie. This man in one movie killed more people than Rambo ever killed. I'm dead at lack of health insurance hasn't killed more people over the course of history than Michael Myers have killed in this one movie. Congratulations. This is a bloody murder.